our friends and watching all our videos. Most of us love to visit beaches, am I right? Especially during the sunset. We all enjoy the scene more if the beaches are very tidy and clean. Did you know that there is a certificate issued to clean beaches? Yes, so in this video, we are going to speak about blue flag. So, let's get started. The blue flag is a certification by Foundation for Environmental Education that a beach, marina or sustainable boating tourism operator meets its standards. The blue flag is a trademark owned by FEE, which is a not-for-profit non-governmental organization consisting of 65 organizations in 60 member countries. FEE's blue flag criteria include standards for quality, safety, environmental education and information, the provision of services and general environmental management criteria. The blue flag is sought for beaches and marinas and sustainable boating tourism operators as an indication of their high environmental and quality standards. The blue flag was created in France in 1985. The blue flag beaches are considered the cleanest beaches of the world. Over 4,600 beaches, marinas and boats from around 50 countries got the blue flag certification. Spain has the highest number of blue flag tagged sites. The 8 Indian beaches which got the blue flag tag are Shivrajpur, Gujarat, Gokla, Diu, Kasaragod and Padubidri, Karnataka, Kappad, Kerala, Rishikonda, Andhra Pradesh, Golden Beach, Puri, Odisha, and Radhanagar, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. I hope you all enjoyed this interesting fact. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye!